This is entrepreneur and politician Harry Molson. He lived between 1856 and 1912. He was a former mayor of Dorval, Quebec. And he was from the Molson Brewery family. He died in the Titanic disaster.